girl Lee, and I'm back with another video. Look who it is. Boom, me and my brother. Oh. Y'all, right now we are on our way to Navy Pier. He wanted to go to Navy Pier so bad, so you know what his sister had to do? Boom, take him to Navy Pier, because ain't nobody else gonna do it. Right now we riding in a hoopty. Me and my dad's hoopty. It don't got no air, so we up in here sweating, but hey, it be like that sometimes. You don't have to say anything for the camera. Oh, it's Lollapalooza.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. That's what it was. That's what it's called, yeah.
I ain't know, it seemed too early for Lollapalooza.
That was supposed to be posted. I mean, single.
Now we finally made it to Navy Pier. My boy is hungry, so I'm about to go get some food. And then, see what adventure takes us. Are you nervous?
No.
Not at all? You ain't gonna be scared? I bet you if you got on the drop, you'd be scared.
On what?
On that drop.
Nah.
You wouldn't be scared?
I just don't. At Wisconsin.
Oh, okay. Who you go to Wisconsin with?
Mom. You were in school.
Boy, that was so long ago.
Yeah.
Why are you touching your mustache? Boy, y'all look at him. He a grown man. Look at that mustache. That boy grown. Dun, dun, dun.
Let's get in here.
You okay? Huh?
They go close.
Why are you acting like you're scared or something? I don't know. All right, first Ferris wheel, give me some.
We're gone.
Still going this way, right?
Yep.
You
scared?
No.
Dun, dun, dun. Why are you sounding scary? His ass thought I was about to get on this ride, boy. I wish the fuck I would. I ain't about to motherfucking, hell no. So, how did you feel?
Yeah, that was definitely a ride.
Alright, y'all, so now we are on our way to the yacht. Sexy ain't never been. Well, you've been on the other one, not this one.
Oh, wait, it's different.
Yeah, it's a different one. That's it right here.
The long one here?
This one. This nigga over here sleep. Can't take him nowhere. Over here sleep.
It's comfortable.
It is comfortable.
So, I'm out of the sun with the music playing in the back.
It is cool. Right. This is beautiful. What's up, beautiful people? It's your girl Lee, and I am back with another video. Today, joining me is Nala.
Hi.
You guys have never seen her, met her, nothing like that, but this is my friend Nala.
Hey.
So, she decided to do a picnic for us. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Woo! Y'all, I love mangoes. Favorite.
I don't know if you like watermelon.
Beach. We gonna love it today.
And I made some salmon.
Yes.
With some pasta.
Yes. I've been wanting pasta low key. You did good.
Thank you. And there's little plates right here. Get the little plates. Get the little.
Yes. I like it.
Yeah.
Damn. You raw as hell.
Thank you.
This is a great idea.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love the little basket.
All right. So we got salmon, shrimp, Cajun salmon, shrimp pasta. Got wine. For the painting, this is really a vibe. You did good.
Thank you.
Ooh, I can't wait. I know this food gonna be fine.
All right, y'all, we are done eating. The food was great. Great job, Chef Nala.
That's cute.
So now we're about to paint and sit with the fruit. And wait, can you pause this real quick? All right, tell them what we're doing. Like, how's it gonna go?
So we are going to be switching canvases every 5 minutes. So we're gonna be working on each other's work. And then we're gonna do that 4 times and see what we come up with at the end.
Thank you for that. I told her I need a little something to help start it. Oh my God, girl, shut the fuck up. I told her I need something to get started because I really don't know what to draw or paint or nothing.
Come on, just do the background first.
I don't even know what the background will look like.
Just choose a color. Be impulsive this time. Ooh.
It's hard.
Got you there.
You did. Oh my. Ooh, that hurt. Okay, let's do it.
Again, on the boat again. On the boat again. Hello? Living our best life. Hold on.
Who do I see? Is that my brother? Who do I see? Look at that boy right there. Look at that boy.
It's a boat day today. You know, it's a beautiful day out here. We in this big city. It ain't no city like Chicago. We not top three. We won.
Hi, my name is Joshua Taylor. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. I'm a 28-year-old.
He looking for the hoe.
Where the hoe?
It ain't his fault. Shake that ass out.
But it's not July no more.
They be having that shit later at night. And I'll be in the house.
Third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Sam, hey,
I was on. Shorty,
when I say I'm so lit, Shorty, I'm so fucking lit right now.
A water shot.
Brother, can you give me that other water bottle? Joshy, can you give me that other water bottle?
You can do a toast with us.
You're nuts.
I'm
so lit.
If you lit, I never pressure you.
And we're back once again. And what are we going up to, Lay?
We're going to Everyday People.
Everyday People.
Look at this mother... Oh, I got two. Oh, my God. Can you get no holes looking like this?
Hey, girl, it's not even that noticeable. You look fine. It looks fine.
All my friends left me. So now I'm going to the pump twin by myself. Yes, I know what you're thinking. Why the fuck you going by yourself, Lee? Why the fuck not? So me and my mom are currently going wine tasting.
Can't you ever start?
You just started drinking it.
I know.
I keep it cool and cute.
All right, Mama, how you feeling?
Absolutely wonderful.
You feel lit?
I'm definitely lit. For sure. Mother and daughter time.
Woo! I will say we're both lit. I'm lit too. It's like my third day of drinking, and I'm not even supposed to be drinking, but hey, who's keeping count? Who's keeping count?
All right, y'all. So I got sushi. My mama got egg rolls. Is it good?
Very good.
Y'all, we're so lit. This has been a really great day. A great mommy, dad, mommy, daddy. Mommy, daughter. I'm so lit. Mommy, daughter time.
What's up, beautiful people? It's your girl, Lee. And of course, you already know I'm back. I don't know if you noticed, my tooth gem came out. Unfortunately, your girl got to smile without the tooth gems now. All right, today I am going to be taking my brother to go see Party Next Door. Woo! Make some noise, y'all. What the? Yes. So we got our matching tees. Look at us. Twin, where have you been? Period. Let's go. Are you excited?
Yeah, I actually am. Who would have thought?
What's one song that you know, like, you really hope that he sings?
I hope he sings. He's probably going to sing all his songs. I have the whole set list, playlist on my phone.
The playlist of everything he going to sing?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So I can know the song so I can be singing it.
Oh, send it to me so we can play it in the car. Yeah. Prepare. I'm leaving an hour early, y'all, just because I want to make sure I have decent parking. It's at the Salt Shed, which is the same place that Everyday People was in Chicago. So it should be a lot of people. It's outside. You know, you got to wear your black when it comes to Party Next Door. He love wearing black. All right, y'all. We made it. We found parking. You geeked.
I'm excited.
You excited? I'm excited too. I'm excited for you to have a fun time.
It stinks.
It do. I told you it's the garbage.
It reeks.
It is.
Hey guys, so I actually got her. It's actually inside. She thought it was outside.
I did.
And now she looks a little slow. And
I didn't think it was outside. I thought it was like everyday people, but I'm wrong as fuck.
We had this tea, lemonade tea. Try y'all some. Liquid Death. Got a sponsor there, and they good.
Alright, y'all. This is what the inside of Salt Shed look like. I'm surprised.
Yeah, you see.
Side to it. Actually, it's the last day of the Sorry I'm Outside. No place we could end it except for Chicago, Illinois, so make some noise.
I'm back and I'm better. I want you better than ever. All I need is better.
Concert was really good. I'm sorry. So it was really good. I think I lost my voice. I can't really hear. So I think it was great. 10 out of 10 would most definitely recommend.
Nat, what you thought?
The band is amazing.
Yeah, that rock and roll they got.
It was fire.
Rock and roll.
It was real nice. And the dancers too. The angels.
The dancers did they big one.
Yeah, they did. They did.
Exactly.
All
the party
worked.
Really had to do nothing.
He
stood there. He didn't do shit.
He walked back and forth, but he didn't have to because his dance band was so good. They were carrying.
They did. They carried the show. They carried the show like a motherfucker.
Hello. Hey guys.
Listen, if you want to learn how to do videos, please make sure that the whole your face is in the camera if you're talking.
It's not about me. It's your channel.
Do my damn phone. What's up, beautiful people?
Hey guys.
All right, so me personally, I thought the concert was okay. The Angels did their big one. The band did their big one. Party Next Door did his a little one, okay? And I say that because he literally did not perform all the songs throughout. Like, he performed half of the song. He damn near performed 30 seconds of a song.
Yeah, then he would just stop.
And then he would just stop. Like, it hit us with the, Like, I just felt like he could have did better. The concert would have been longer. He had too many acts in the beginning. It was like four people that performed in the beginning. It was whack. I would say he's not a good performer. That's me.
I love his music.
My personal opinion. All right, I'm going to pass the phone to a person with Sister Locks.
Oh, you bugger.
Okay. I thought that I just tuned him out, and all I did was listen to the band. So that's my review, is that the band was amazing. The dancers were very mesmerizing. They were talented. Everybody was talented. Mm-hmm. And I just lost myself in the music. I wish I knew more songs, though. So
off the,
I give it
off the new album.
Off the new album. Because they are good. What's that one called? In My Mind? Inside My Mind? Lose My Mind?
Yeah, that's the first song, yeah.
Okay. I'm passing to somebody whose first concert was today.
Yeah, woo! So today was first concert, and...
Can you please make sure your head is...
I rate it a 10 out of 10 because my first concert...
Your head. Okay.
I rated a 10 out of 10 because, yeah, it was my first concert. It was really good. Party did his big one. The band did. And the performers and all them. So, yeah, passing the phone to a crazy A driver.
Yes.
A crazy A driver is crazy. And that's our review. My review, I didn't tell y'all my review. I would say it was a 6 out of 10.
Dang.
7 out of 10 with the dancers.
That is so sad.
6 out of 10 with just Party Next Door. 5 out of 10 with just Party Next Door, to be honest. Dancers in the band gave it a 7, but with him just by himself, 6 or 5. Honest opinion.
But he's Party Next Door. Like, what do you want him to do?
I want him to sing all the fucking songs.
Right now.
Sing all the songs, bro.
Okay. Well, that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sing the songs. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Sing it all the way through.
Yeah, that makes me
sense. Right. Sing the fucking songs. He didn't sing the songs.
Yeah, and I would say
he previewed the songs.
Yeah, like 30 seconds, and then just stop.
Yeah, and then it was some stanky people up in there. Golly.
It really smelled bad.
Smelling bad.
Mm-hmm.
It was just
kind of musty, too.
It was musty.
So bad that y'all were in bad breath.
She was right behind us. I don't know how she didn't smell it.
I was up here. My head is above the crowd. I didn't smell
it. I forgot. Yeah. Natalie, like 5'20". So, of course, you know.
Going to concerts tall.
Well, Mom, Sexy, how old are you? How tall are you? You like 6 foot?
No. I think I'm like 5'11", 5'10".
Oh, y'all gonna have to stand next to each other. I wanna see. Cause she 5'10".
Okay.
Yeah. I feel like he was talking about.
Alright, y'all, we gone. What's up, beautiful people? It's your girl Lee, and you already know what's up. I'm back with another video. Alright, today is our welcome back parade. So I am gonna at my school right now, and you know, your girl gotta participate in the welcome back parade. I gotta do my part for the community. You already know the vibes. So I'm gonna show y'all my people, you know, my kids, my former kids, all that. So stick around, stay tuned.
Yeah. That's
Dre. I got my former student, Chris. Hi, boy. What are you
up
there? That's Crystal Barnes over there. That's Crystal Barnes over there. That's her. Look at our flow, it's so cute. This lady. Woo! Let's go. The girl is out here. All right, this time I'm really taking pictures. I'm not faking this time. I'm really taking pictures. Look at my camera, y'all. Let's go. Let's go, Lloyd Bond. Seen so many of my kids. It's so beautiful. I love it. Y'all, it started raining. Your girl had to get underneath.
Exactly.
So you did. Okay. I can't be in the rain. Nothing that's going on. Don't care. With the kiddos. Yeah. That was a two-hour float. I'm tired. All right. That was a good day. That was a good day. I feel like we did good.
I don't think this finger got. I'm just still closing my leg to y'all.
No, we got to make sure you okay.
How you feel like the day went?
Oh yeah, the finger is out.
Good. That's it. Y'all, she's so, she be so dry. Oh, remember when I told y'all that I did a photo shoot for my coworker? She was the one.
I looked a little better than you.
Matter of fact, I'm going to put the photos right here.
Yeah, I'm
going to
put them on your face.
No.
What?
On my face?
No, I'm saying I'm going to have a pop-up like.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you pick the right ones.
I'm going to let you pick. Just.
That's
you posted some already? Why you ain't tag me? See? Oh, yeah, you know, I gotta keep that work life, Lee life separate because I'll be outside. My biggest hater right here. That's Miss Barnes. Don't pay her no attention. Oh, wow, you got 260. Yeah, you could have tagged me. Oh, I think I'm a photographer, y'all. I swear to God. No, I literally said in the video, y'all, I just be doing anything. Look at, I did my big one. She posted 13 pictures. Hey. Oh, we got food. I don't know why he put the food on the floor. Just like a man. Just like a man. Y'all. Today was decent. Y'all, I got my food. Fish sandwich, my holders. Shout out to my principal. I asked for mayo. Where my mayo at? All I do is be with my daddy. That's my number one thing. My number one
outside, motherfucker, what you wanna do? Talk that shit to the 120 crew. That's how I do when I'm hanging with you. Motherfucker, talking about what we gonna do. We bagged up, we stashing, we talk that shit.